better get yourself into a hazmat suit, Agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the Dark Zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will. Just get there before the storm really hits. And listen, do whatever you need to do to get back alive. You're needed. Rao out.
Should I kill him? Probably kill him. All right. First, I gotta find out who's shooting at him. If it's a computer, then I'll kill him. These are purple guys over here. Hey buddy, you need help? Hey, buddy, you need help?
Ah, get back. You won't get far.
I just helped you, really? shit. I need to draw him back. Fuck, that's what I get for being nice, right? This is kind of creepy.
Core temperature is below optimal levels. Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent.
Shit.
So hungry.
Temperature detected.
I need to make it to the dark zone, don't I? A straightaway path if I can make it to that street. Medicine. Oh my god. Some purples over there.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Infection levels increasing.
Going to that hideout first won't hurt. Oh my god, this is intense. Like it. I don't care, I have enough stuff. Yeah. Make as many high-end fabric as we can. Make everything in blue, then everything in gold. or yellow or orange, whatever. I'm not colorblind, I swear. Come on. Craft all option? Come on. Oh, there is. Yeah. It makes things so much. Alright. Good. Damn. What I have is still pretty good. As soon as I enter the dark zone.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Oh shit, my jacket. Okay.
Antiviral cache tagged and mapped in dark zone.
Fine antivirus, got it.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Wait, it's telling me where to look? Kidding me? Oh shit. There's gotta be a way I can get by them. Yes, there is.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Right there. I'm good. Come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Down, make the first right. Gotcha. Shit. Fuck. Gotta go in here.
Warning. Infection progressing. Antiviral cache secured.
There's only one extraction, isn't there? Probably.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Come on, I can't get hypothermia now. There's a hideout right there I can go to. I got 30 minutes, I could do this. Thank you. Oh my god.
Flare gun required for extraction is now detected.
Oof. Right. What else? What else? Oh, that will go in handy right now. Electronics for this. Great. Something I wasted. It's always nice. What I can do. I'll just break down these. Electronics, how? Electronics? There's something I have to break down to get electronics. Come on, I have time. I want the turret, that's what I want. Two of them. What? Do that. There you go.
And core temperature detected. Warning, infection levels increasing.
Oh no.
Alert, infection temporarily stabilized.
I've got your location. I'm coming in.
Armed hostile inbound.
What?
Seconds to go.
Mm-hmm.
seconds.
Damn it.
Thank you.
No. 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 I got so far. Come on, don't end it like this. Where the hell did he come from? Oh my God.
Birds coming back to base.
I said that was pretty good for my first try. I can't believe that. I had him like a couple times, and oh, he keeps healing and he's so fast. Oh man. Shit. Cannot believe that. That was so fucking close. Okay. Alright. You know what? I think it's safe to say.
Incoming supply drops detected.
I think it's safe to say that I will be doing a lot more survival. I've heard so much good things about it, and I decided to play it today, and I love it. I know I've said that before, and I know I'm like really, you know, I say I love this game so much and I barely play it, but this is so different. This is just, it's a perfect title for it, survival. And like, you have a PvE thing, which I think I'm gonna try, so that way I can get used to killing that boss at the end, and then the PvP, which, I mean, for my first try, I did really good, at least in my opinion. I almost had him. I should have upgraded everything I needed to upgrade. I thought it was just an extraction. That was it. No. Turns out to be a lot more. I hope I got, like, first place. I don't know. I was alive for a really, really long time fighting that guy, running around. But, I can't wait to do more. I think that was enough for a couple parts. You know, obviously I won't know until I edit it. Obviously I won't know until I edit it. I can't even words. All right. Well, this has been The Division Survival. Oh my God. I can't survive this night. This is so incredible. I'll catch you guys later. I will be playing more of this, I promise, on stream and off stream. Love, peace, and chicken grease. I'm out of here.